first. So get out of this place. Oh, whoa! Thing trying to eat me. Now we're climbing trees. All right. All right, let's try it. Oh, crap! And a swinging branch that breaks the laws of physics because it continually goes at a constant rate forever. Wait a minute, aren't we just back where we came? Oh. No, I'm getting you. Haha. Nom 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 nom. Why is the sign going blank? Does the sign smell? Ooh! I'm a dog and I can buy all the doggy treats in the world, except I can't buy anything. I'm sorry I keep calling him a dog, I know he's a wolf. I know there's the whole thing with these war. He is essentially a werewolf, except the fact that he can't change back to a human. Yeah. Oh, what a surprise. I saw you guys lurking minutes ago. Not quick enough. You gotta lure them all somewhat close together. There we go. Haha. Punching holes in reality. Yeah. This is an odd thingy. Go the right way. There we go. Uh-oh, birdie's gone. I can get all the foods I want! Oh well. Something spotted me? Ah. Hey! Hey, there's a chest here! Money! Here's where that monkey was. And that little, boy. Oh no, here's the monkey again! Alright, I can talk to monkeys now. Yes! There we go. Hooray! I've got a full thing of grapes. Everything's back to normal. You can almost understand her. At least I can. I don't know why you can't. Bye-bye! sucker's gone nuclear! Again! Guess that's a monkey? With a scorpion tail? Hello! Thank you! Here's a ute. Funny that. Yield. Yes! A normal outfit for this sort of game. Yep. Because that's what I put in the screen at the beginning. Does it now? Okay, you got a machine gun? Okay, I'll stop. So now he really is a werewolf. He can turn into a wolf and a human. Woo!
Did you see that?
Mr. Important Hero was my father. Just call me Link. That was a bad joke. I am heartily sorry for that. She wants to say something while I'm being attacked. Oh, I can use my shield too. And you notice I don't need no stinking wooden sword anymore. Ah. But I still need the fish pole. Haha. Hey, Mr. Lantern Guy! Look, he's alive again! Hooray! And as smart as ever. Look at that burn on his shoulder. Just looking back and forth. Yeah! Sure thing! Extra bottles are always worth it. Yep, see? Empty bottle, lantern oil. Lantern oil. Please sell me some oil. So eager!